Master Dennett's horses are a fine addition to our stables. I will see they are well tended.
It's starting to get really hot in here with those blinds. I don't know what's going on. I don't know if it's the blinds or what. I think it is, because the blinds are like closed. I'm sweating bad.
right.
Let's see what we have. The lights in the shadow, in their blood, they'll make us know.
There was no word for heaven or for earth, for sea or sky.
Huh? Loa. I'm about to do my very, very favorite part. Like, the part that, like, it's like, I compare it to, like, Final Fantasy VII when Tifa dies. Like, it's like one of the most iconic parts in video game history. You know that? I'm about to do it. I'm at that part. Just waiting for one or two people to come on so they can watch. I restarted my stream so I could rename it so people would know what's going on. It's only been 10 minutes, but nobody's come back yet. I had two people watching.
What have your ears heard, Leliana? Anything new we don't already know about?
No, nothing.
In a few minutes, I guess.
Welcome back. Welcome back, my friend. Sorry about the wait. I was waiting for at least somebody to be here to see it. We get 30 influence. Oh boy. I almost want to give the other person a few minutes. We'll start this story quest in about 5 minutes, something like that. Let me use the restroom and I will be right back to get this started. Thank you for your patience. All right. About time to get this show on the road, eh? Looks like it's just us for now, my friend. That's fine by me. Shall we close the breach?
The best of the mages are ready, Harold. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know how you will be affected.
Let me save it before we start, right? Save it. Oh, come on. Get ready to take my medicine real quick.
Have you had any trouble with them?
Not at all. I will inform you if that changes.
Let's do this. Hoping for a few more people for this part, but that's alright. At least I got you. That's all I need.
The best of the mages are ready, Harold. Be certain you are prepared for the assault on the breach. We cannot know how you will be affected.
Let's go.
Mages,
focus past the herald. Let his will draw from you.
Thank you.
Well, I remember last time that doing that, I talked a lot more. I had choices to say stuff. Maybe not. Maybe that happens now.
Solas confirms the heavens are scarred but calm. The breach is sealed. We've reports of lingering rifts, and many questions remain. But this was a victory. Word of your heroism has spread.
You know how many were involved. Luck put me at the center.
A strange kind of luck. I'm not sure if we need more or less. But you're right. This was a victory of Alliance. One of the few in recent memory. With the breach closed, that Alliance will need new focus.
Forces approaching! To arms!
What the? We must get to the gates!
So, celebratory drinks are on hold.
This isn't good, and it was never good.
We have to put up barricades or something. This will be bad.
Oh yeah, I forgot to... craft any shit for this. I wanted to craft armor.
Always something. You're important. Go protect us.
Cullen?
One watchguard reporting. It's a massive force, the bulk over the mountain.
Under what banner?
None.
None?
I can't come in unless you open.
I'm Cole. I came to warn you, to help. People are coming to hurt you. You probably already know.
What is this? What's going on?
The Templars come to kill you.
Templars? Is this the Order's response to our talks with the mages attacking blindly?
The Red Templars went to the Elder One. You know him? He knows you. You took his mages. There.
This Elder One.
Very angry that you took his mages.
Cullen, give me a plan. Anything.
Haven is no fortress. If we are to withstand this monster, we must control the battle. Get out there and hit that force. Use everything you can.
Mages! You! You have sanction to engage them. That is Samson. He will not make it easy. Inquisition! With the Herald! For your lives! For all of us!
Thank you.
Shit, I gotta get my head in the game.
Coming. Keep them off the trebuchet.
Trebuchet, Just stop! Everyone to the gates!
Chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast. At this point, just make them work for it.
Haven must evacuate to the Chantry!
What the hell do you want?
I don't care. What do you want us to do? What the fuck kind of excuses have to come out here? Your ankles? Your ankles. You're interrupting me in the middle of this part. What is wrong with your ankles, Kirsten? What are you talking about? Your ankles hurt. I've never heard anybody say that in my life. What are you talking about? Hurry!
Okay. Last time I had to do this part a couple times. Because I wasn't able to save everybody. This part's a huge pain in the ass. I don't know who I save and who I lose. I wish it told me everywhere. It gave me like quest markers for everybody that needed to be saved. I can't remember the way to go. There's like a last time I did it a bunch of times because there's like a way to go to make it go better, faster, to get there before they burned it. Some people burning to death, other things, you have to stop the people from killing them like this. It's hard. Stop them, then when we go back here, I'm not gonna be able to save everyone. I'm screwing up. There.
You hear that? Survive us!
What a fucking survival.
Harold,
Yeah. I know I'm supposed to save more people than that. I'll fuck this up some more. That has nothing. Did I rescue everybody? I'm gonna do this again, just to see. Bust this door, I think. Fuck, out of my way. Are you fucking kidding me? I swear there's more people than that to rescue. When I get up here, I save the horse guy?
Back to the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast. At this point, just make them.
People need to move. Round them up.
Where's the set?
Yelling.
Help! Someone help! About time. Let me out of here.
Thank you.
Another dead one.
Not to do it again. Fucking bullshit. Where do I even go from here?
You hear that? Survivors!
Where? This person? I know what I have to do now. I'm gonna let this stay. Okay. Let's save everyone.
To the chantry. It's the only building that might hold against that beast.
At this point, just make them work for it.
Haven!
Ah!
Someone's yelling.
Another dead!
Where the fuck is that other guy? Have to fucking figure out where this person is. Get out of my fucking way.
Lost one.
This house? That's where the loot was. There was nobody in this one, just the loot. This one? I don't understand. Sad part is I've done this before and I can't fucking remember. It was months ago. Adam and Minnie.
You hear that? Survive us!
Where? Where is the other guy? Oh, on the other side. Right fucking next to each other. For real. Okay. I can do this. It's actually pretty embarrassing. They're right fucking next to each other. Guys, stay the fuck out of my way.
Thank you. Thank you.
Our lady is with you, Herald. Thank you.
A survivor.
Where? At the mall. That's what I wanted to hear. Loot collecting time. Give me the loot, give me the loot. Give me the loot, give me the loot. That other person wasn't even watching anyways. Oh yeah, that one helped, I think. What was it? Grab up that loot from that last house and we'll continue the story. You're welcome. I was talking to the guy back there, not to anybody watching. Saved his ass, not his house. A burn in one. Darn it. I swear last time I had some, like, more than one thing in it. Is that shit random? To the chantry then.
Chantry is your shelter.
He tried to stop a Templar. The blade went deep. He's going to die.
What a charming boy.
Harold, our position is not good. That dragon stole back any time you might have earned us.
I've seen an archdemon. I was in the Fade, but it looked like that.
I don't care what it looks like. It's cut a path for that army. They'll kill everyone in Haven.
The Elder One doesn't care about the village. He only wants the Herald.
I don't care what he wants. How do I stop him?
It won't be easy. He has a dragon.
We know what he... Harold, there are no tactics to make this survivable. The only thing that slowed them was the avalanche. We could turn the remaining trebuchets, cause one last slide.
We're overrun. To hit the enemy, we'd bury Haven.
We're dying, but we can decide how. Many don't get that choice.
Chancellor Roderick can help. He wants to say it before he dies.
There is a path. You wouldn't know it unless you'd made the summer pilgrimage, as I have. The people can escape. She must have shown me. Or Draste must have shown me so I could tell you.
What are you on about, Roderick?
It was whim that I walked the path. I did not mean to start. It was overgrown. Now, with so many in the Conclave dead, to be the only one who remembers... I don't know. If this simple memory can save us, this could be more than mere accident. You could be more.
If that thing is here for me, I'll make him fight for it.
And when the mountain falls, what about you? Perhaps you will surprise it. Find a way. Inquisition, follow Chancellor Roderick through the Chantry. Move!
Harold, if you are meant for this, if the Inquisition is meant for this, I pray for you.
I'm covered in blood.
They'll load the trebuchets. Keep the Elder One's attention until we're above the tree line. If we are to have a chance, if you are to have a chance, let that thing hear you.
All right. Time to get loud!
That's right, Cole. Let's do this. Save everyone. When this is over, I mean, you'll see. This whole part is amazing. music is so good. Thank you. That thing was sick. Dude, you just got here? Oh man. You missed. Oh, welcome to the stream. It's still a really good part, but you missed a good bit of it. I'm trying to sacrifice myself to save everybody in Haven while they escape out the back. This is where we meet the villain. Finally, the game begins. After 40 hours. Enough. I ain't scared of you.
Pretender. You toy with forces beyond your ken, no more.
Whatever you are, I'm not afraid.
Words mortals often hurl at the darkness. Once they were mine, they are always live. No more.
Hey, welcome to the stream.
Know what you have pretended. Exalt.
You guys were a little late, but still good
part. Will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
You'll get nothing out of me.
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not. I am here to anchor. The process of removing it begins now.
Covered in blood.
Your fault, Geralt. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its birth.
You guys make me want to replay this whole thing so you can see it.
I do not know how.
If you want me to, type it in there and I will.
What marks you with touched, what you flail and rip. I crafted to assault the very heaven. And you used the anchor to undo my work. The gall.
What is this thing meant to do?
It is meant to bring certainty where there is none. For you, the certainty that I would always come for it. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty.
Oh, shit.
The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires.
They got away free. I can sacrifice myself now.
And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today.
Oh, man. If anybody wants me to replay that, let me know. There's a lot more to that part. Let me know. Type it in there if you want to see it from the beginning. It's not over yet, though. But for real, let me know. You want me to replay that? Type it in. No. Let me go on from here. Fucking walk so slow. The new power this time. A new power. Massive damage. Kill enemies instantly. Nice. This thing does. Nice. That. Eat it. Now, oh man, that power is fucking sweet. You always want me to fucking explore. Okay. This part would be a lot easier as a warrior. I have to be the weakest armored person. My friends make it out alive. Come on, you do it, dog. Can't wait to put this on YouTube later. Such a good part. Two of you missed a lot of that.
What would you have me tell them? This isn't what we asked them to do.
We cannot simply ignore this. We must find a way.
And who put you in charge? We need a consensus or we have nothing.
Please, we must use reason. Without the infrastructure of the Inquisition, we're hobbled.
I can't come from nowhere.
She didn't say it could.
Enough! This is getting us nowhere.
Well, we're agreed on that much.
You need rest.
They've been at it for hours.
They have that luxury thanks to you. The enemy could not follow. And with time to doubt, we turn to blame. Infighting may threaten as much as this Corypheus.
Do we know where Corypheus and his forces are?
We are not sure where we are, which may be why, despite the numbers he still commands, there is no sign of him. That, or you are believed dead. Or without Haven, we are thought helpless. Or he girds for another attack. I cannot claim to know the mind of that creature, only his effect on us.
They're arguing about what we do next. I need to be there.
Another heated voice won't help, even yours, perhaps especially yours. Our leaders struggle because of what we survivors witnessed. We saw our defender stand and fall. And now we have seen him return. The more the enemy is beyond us, the more miraculous your actions appear, and the more our trials seem ordained. That is hard to accept, no? What we have been called to endure, what we perhaps must come to believe.
I escaped the avalanche. Barely, perhaps, but I didn't die.
Of course, and the dead cannot return from across the veil. But the people know what they saw, or perhaps what they needed to see. The Maker works both in the moment and in how it is remembered. Can we truly know the heavens are not with us?
You saw Corypheus. What do you think of his claims of assaulting the heavens?
Scripture says magisters, devinter servants of false old gods, entered the Fade to reach the Golden City seat of the Maker. For their crime, they were cast out as darkspawn. Their hubris is why we suffer blight, and why the Maker turned from us. If such is the claim of this Corypheus, he is a monster beyond imagining. All mankind continues to suffer for that sin. If even a shred of it is true, all the more reason Andraste would choose someone to rise against him.
Corypheus said he found only corruption and emptiness, nothing golden.
If he entered that place, it has changed him without and within. The living are not meant to make that journey. Perhaps these are lies he must tell himself, rather than accept that he earned the scorn of the Maker. I know I could not bear such.
Mother Giselle, I just don't see how what I believe matters. Lies or not, Corypheus is a real physical threat. You can't match that with hope alone.
This is a good part. I'm glad you guys are here to see it.
Shadows fall and hope has fled. Steel your heart, the dawn will come. The night is long and the path is dark. Look to the sky. For one day soon, the dawn will come. The shepherd's lost, and his home is far. Keep to the stars, the dawn will come. The night is long,
and the path is dark.
Look to the sky, one day soon.
I'm like Jesus in this game, for real.
A word.